Galt police responding to a call about a suspicious man loading a gun say someone matching the description threw something over a nearby fence when officers approached. It turned out to be a pistol, and officers say Miguel Vidauri had a magazine for the gun in his pocket, along with just under 1.5 grams of meth. He's facing multiple charges, including possession of a firearm by a convicted felon. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.